Hello everyone, welcome back to my vlog. It's such a lovely day. Not for me because it was sunny before and now it's cloudy again. I would say all the sunny days in Sweden are lovely because you won't see the sun for a long time. So today video it's me and my cat going to the city. It's not for hanging out. I have to go and check her to the clinic. Oh, here it's the cat. Yeah, it's my cat. Here it's Freya. Freya. So me and this little bitch gonna go to the city together. We found out that there is something under her chest. There might be many possibilities. It can be the cancer, or it can be because she fight with another cat, or it's just an infection because of the season changes. So just to make it sure, we have to go to a veterinarian in Sweden and check her health. So she's never been outside before. Oh no, she always go out, but she has never been to the city because the place that we live right now, it's 20 minutes to the nearest city. So it's kind of like countryside, and she's used to the nature, like forest and farm, and she's not used to with people. So she might get stressed because seeing a lot of people and the traffic. So I'm a little bit worried about that. And also I'm really worried for her health. Okay, now I try to put her in the cage. Since she's a curious girl, it wasn't that hard to let her inside. But once she realized that I closed the cage, she starts trying to push to get out. Now we are waiting the bus. I told you in the morning it was sunny and now it's snowing. You can't really predict the weather in Sweden. You have to be always prepared and always ready. Swedish people always say there's no bad weather, only bad clothing. So now you see. We are on the bus now. This is Freya's first experience of taking the bus. We arrived to Elysium right now. It stopped snowing already. So after walking a little bit from the bus stop, we arrived to the pet clinic, finally. Now we are waiting for the veterinarian. Before I got here, I made an appointment by phone. Usually, in most cases, you need to make an appointment ASAP, emergencies. So this is how the waiting room looks like. The vet already checked her and gave her a sleeping injection. Right now, Freya become calm and sleeping. Now I'm waiting outside. Freya is having a little operation. We also feed Freya Hills and Bosita brands for both wet and dry food. They are a little bit pricier, but they are good brands. We are back home. There was a lump and it has been already taken out. And they make a drain, a pipe on her belly. So we have to flush that drain and it will be taken out after 3 days. It costed me 2,630 crown for the operation without any medicines. Now we went to the pharmacy and pick up the medicines. We took care of her drain. We flushed twice a day and gave her the medicines that she needed. And after 3 days, her drain has been taken out and it was just a normal lump, not the cancer tumor. So that was so lucky. And we didn't need to pay for another appointment. It was just taking out her drain. And now she's a happy cat again. And thanks for watching my video till the end. See you in next video.